At first, Babush patiently listened to the staffers. But the women staffers, led by Farida, made an allegation that CCP was asking for money. At this, Babush lost his cool, but regained his composure soon thereafter. Former Mayor Yatin Parekh intervened to cool down the tempers. Some male casino staffers too joined in the shouting melee. The policemen and women were merely bystanders. The mayor too intervened to clarify the issue.
Why you say that? I have money. We have money.
Why you call that one?
We have money.
Why you call that one? Why you call that one? तो
है तुमचे दोन फोट दोन फोट तुमचे
सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑर्डर उत्पादन
request to CM to sit them on them instead of having a seat. That is only my request. No, I am not saying this. I am saying we have got no issue with your but what I'm trying to say, you just have it within your jurisdiction. That's what I'm saying.
So we'll do now. Give us some time now.
So how long time you want?
You should at least that
is the reason what I'm saying. You all come up to see, you all have your breath.
I am not sure.
That's what I am.
सर मासे आम का बाइट अरे बाइट कहीं दिव बाइट ना क्या क्या किधर हमें सर्टेस करो कहीं दिव जल्दी नहीं ये तो एनक्रोचमेंट विच एट कम You cannot have an encroachment in CCTV area. This is the Supreme Court guideline. So simple as that.
But at the opposite hotel,
we told them basically you go back, back where the customer of courts has given your license. From there. So CCTV don't come that whatever 1 meter or something they have coming out, they should go inside.
And the ultimatum is in
order. They will do it. They said they promised to do it within 1 meter.
They have promised now. Why they have not done it earlier then?
That you ask who was there before me. Okay? CCP has started action. Now, basically, this was just a warning.
This
will continue everyone. We are not targeting any individual. It is everyone. Everyone should be within their jurisdiction. we'll be having inspection with all the casino. Okay, so no one has been singled out of that. Sir. You must start from somewhere. So we started here. Then after we'll follow up. Okay. Today activity to Yanga really.
Why they were shouting?
It is part of politics. I am going to go to the government.
If 100% Goans are employed,
you
permit them to stay in
it. Why? Because they are going to go back to employees, you know. They have to get better, more employment if you take them on land. You will understand it later. And in fact, they are only having problem in the city. So this is not, if you don't land, this problem will not arise. You understand, no?
CCB, CCB,
no?
Notice by Supreme Court has a guideline as a order as a footpath is Kyoja encroachment. I mean, Chenna choice that you have in Murushanta. A full power as Amka. At the footpath encroachment. Thank you, Julia. Not
another.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
There was a complaint from NGO which has come.
Press conference of Alanga.
What is it?
Any question? Then again, sir. Parking is, as far as parking is concerned, we will have a meeting next week, sometime next week. I have decided to call director of transport, then the device fee of traffic, plus the smart city, all these people will be called in the CCP itself. And there we are going to discuss, we are going to see that all these customers, whoever come to them. And there are so many people who work also, locals and all, who work, who park their bikes and all. Those are causing actually traffic congestion and nuisance. We intend basically to tell them to shift their thing there, where that parking thing is there. Let them utilize it, not to 100% capacity. I am saying what is the problem? That they should keep the people to have a valet parking. Whoever, suppose your customer comes, just have a valet parking that he drops the car here, you go and park the car in a parking bay, and then that this thing is there. So that is important. If something is causing nuisance, they should come on the street and say, yeah, this is bad for Goa. People seem to be sleeping nicely. Then someone else is going to do their job.
So you will start your organization.
You all also must make that awareness. Yeah. You all also should. Smart city. I had taken Armini also, the architect from along with me, because I needed someone who has a technical knowledge of what they are trying to shoot. And another Alan Machado, those two fellows were there. So they showed me everything as far as how beautiful Benjamin would be. I didn't find anything beautiful about that. because most important thing I told that fellow, he, that Mr. Chowdhury. And what he wants to do, repair all that thing and give it after to CCP to look after. And so you understood, illegitimate child that they must CCP look after. This is what they are planning. I said there's nothing doing. First is garbage treatment plant will come to Panjim and that Sandinis Nala. You take those projects, then everything else will come in Panjim. Otherwise nothing is going to come.
Sir, what actually we got from CM on Commissioner?
What is that?
Commissioner, what actually we got
to Commissioner IS
Nagar? No, I have told CM, CM said that he will put place someone. Some local. Whoever I think that place. So now let us see how things are. We are working now, just started. Just teething period now.
Chilling.
Okay, thank you so much. Bye bye.
Babush Monserrat told the employees that casino should operate only within the limits given to them by the captain of ports. He told media that the action will continue against every encroacher. No one will be allowed to do illegalities in the name of Goans, Babush said.
Why you say that? I have money.
I don't know.
We have got no issue with your, but what I'm trying to say, you just have it within your jurisdiction. That's what I'm saying.
So we'll do now. Huh. Give us some time now.
So how long can you hold? That is the reason what I'm saying. You all come up to the city, you all have your press.
सर वहाँ से हमको बाइट दी अरे बाइट कहीं दियो
बाइट एंक्रोचमेंट विच हैड कम आउट विच इज एंक्रोचमेंट टेक बैक विच एज फार एज सीसीटीवी एरिया इज कंसर्न यू कैन नॉट हैव एंक्रोचमेंट इन सीसीटीवी एरिया दिस इज अ सुप्रीम कोर्ट का गाइडलाइन सो सिंपल एज दैट
पण आता ओपोज
वी टोल्ड देम बेसिकली यू गो बैक वेयर योर कस्टमर कोर्ट हैज गिवन योर लाइसेंस फ्रॉम देयर So CCP don't come that whatever 1 meter or something they were coming out, they should go inside.
And the ultimatum has been shouted.
They will do it. They said they promised to do it within 1 meter.
They have promised now. Why they have not done it earlier then?
That you asked who was there before me. Okay?
See, well, CCP will take some action again.
This is the only CCP has CCP has started action. Now basically this was just a warning.
This
will continue everyone. We are not targeting any individual or something. It is everyone. Everyone should be within their jurisdiction. We'll be having inspection with all the casinos. Okay? So no one has been singled out or something. Now you must start from somewhere. So we started here. Then after we'll follow up. Okay.
Today activity to Yanga really.
Why are you shouting?
It is part of politics.
Permit them to stay in it.
In fact, they are only having problem in the city. So this is not just...